demonstrate one fascinating characteristic of a harp, any harp, may it be pedal harp or a lever harp, a characteristic that will help you find a better way to sit while playing. As we all know, harps are not the lightest instruments that you can choose to play. A lever harp that I have weighs about 15 kilos, that pedal harp is about 40. You may find the harps which are a bit lighter, maybe a bit heavier, but this is about the weight range that we will have to manage. Ideally, you shouldn't feel any of that weight at all when playing, and today we'll show you how to do it. Each harp, even the heaviest, will have a balance point where, when you find it, you shouldn't feel any of the weight at all when playing. As you can see now with my pedal harp, when I find that point, I can hold it with just a few fingers of my both hands. I'm just preventing it from going any further. And in a moment, we'll show you how to find it for any other harp. If you're doing that for the first time, it's really good to have someone who will assist you with the harp and be in charge of the safety of the harp as well. So that person, it's best for them to go here and be on that side and put their hand like that around the column. Then, if you can ask them to start tilting the harp slowly in your direction and taking care of it not going too far either way. Okay, now I let you feel what's happening. So it definitely wants to go back towards me. And now let's try tilting it even more. Yep. Okay, and does it want to go away from you or towards you?
Yes, away, away.
Away from you. Okay, so let's tilt it even more. And now I'll stop holding it.
Yeah, it's going my way.
Yeah, and it's probably quite heavy.
Yes.
There. Okay, so now let's try finding space between those two points where it doesn't want to go in either direction too much.
Here.
Yeah, somewhere about here seems right, okay? And then we'll try to do the same while sitting. Start being seated quite far away from the harp, so you have space to feel the point where it becomes too heavy. And ask your helper again to tilt the harp towards your direction while making sure the harp doesn't go too fast. So, and I'm just making sure it's safe.
Here.
Okay, and I'll hold it for you and you can move closer to the harp. With the,
Okay.
Okay, does it weigh anything?
No.
Great, we found it. It's exactly the same in case of a lever harp and probably any other harp you play. Each harp will have this point in a slightly different space. So we'll try to find the one for the lever harp now. And again, I will move here to make sure the harp doesn't go too far. I just put my hand behind the column and now I'll be tilting it to towards Sarah. Yeah, it's there?
Yes.
Oh, brilliant. Ask your helper to move the harp for you. Mm-hmm. So that's about that. And just out of a curiosity, should we try to see how far can it go when it becomes heavy?
That's heavy here.
That's already heavy. Yeah. Okay, so let's put it back to the balance point. That's here?
Mm-hmm.
Okay, so as you can see, it's very, very slight difference. And I'll hold the harp for you while you're moving the... Okay, towards you and check if you need to tilt the harp a bit further to your right. Yeah.
Okay.
It's hard to see, but Sarah's right shoulder actually doesn't carry any of the harp. The most of the harp weight is actually on the right knee. I hope you found this short video useful. If you have any questions at all, let me know in the comments below and enjoy playing! It a tiny bit lower so we see more, a lot more of the base of the
one curious feature of the harp and all harps.
I think I will have to cut here. La, 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 la,
la. Just a warning that there is a harp behind the door.
It was really good, we are filming it today because I had an opportunity to hover behind us.
And maybe I'll stop it and then do one more take in case I said something stupid.
Oh, okay, and I think that will be it, I hope.